you guys to play that. But Henry McKinley becomes the smart student, but Henry becomes arguably the, I guess, the emotional touchstone of the finale.
I was offended. I mean, I totally agree with that, actually. I think that in the beginning he didn't seem very important. Yeah, he was the younger son that was kind of annoying, you know, made stupid faces, whatever, decided to put ice cream on his face, stuff like that. But the longer the show ran, the more, like, more depth he got, and the more that came out about him, like, the fact that he was having... he had the hots for... and then he was smart. And then then he wanted to go away. And then that he wasn't allowed to go away. And then that he went away anyway. And then at the end that he was the last one left. Until Paige came back.
Saved you.
I remember I saved you from creepy guy. Even if I peed my pants, okay?
Oh my god, I think we found our spinoff.